spiritual science does not depend on one's academic education. You will be surprised to know that my grand spiritual master, my spiritual master, he was Indian. And my spiritual master was the learned, greatest learned scholar of me. So how he became his disciple who was his and Indian. Oh, but that Gaurakiśora Bābājī Maharaj, his name was Gaurakiśora Bābājī, my spiritual master, So you are interested, but when you ask him some question, some immediate question of spiritual significance, he answers immediately. Very nice. That realization, now how this realization takes place, not by academic, but by sincerity.